Before I became a doctor, it's something in me that I love to help people. Humanitarian work is something just in my nature. The happy days is that day actually I took one of the kids to the hospital, and when I came back I found another child was in shock, and the family was thinking that the child has already died. Me and my teams, we were able to save their lives. From the expressions of the parents of the child, it's made me happy because I did my part, but at least I can see now the way people are appreciating what Actions Against Hunger is doing on their lives.